think Judy's gonna avoid the car for the first time.